flight to Delicat and going, and Manor and his team taking very good care of the cabin. Just finished up the last two checks, expect to be underway in the next 2 minutes. Flight time today, region 1:30. Weather is expected to be smooth, the weather got to look a little bit chilly here, currently -7, with a few snow showers and breeze from the east. Northeast. I'd like to pay for the attention to the safety demonstration. It's your safety. The passengers travel around to you. Once again, very welcome aboard this short net.
Demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. These features may differ from aircraft that you have flown on before. Please remove headphones for this demonstration. All emergency exits are indicated by a red exit sign, and the floor path markings will guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. The exits are located on both sides of the aircraft, at the front, in the middle, and at the rear of the cabin. All exits are also shown on the safety card. The nearest exit may be behind you. In case of an emergency evacuation, you must leave all your hand baggage behind. To fasten a seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and secure by pulling the loose end. To open a seatbelt, lift the buckle cover. In case of a loss of cabin pressure, masks like this will drop automatically from the panels above your heads. Remain seated and pull down firmly on the mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, secure with the strap, and breathe normally. Don't worry if the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing. Fit your own mask first before helping anyone else. The life jackets are stowed in a pocket beneath your seat or in the panel above your head. If it's needed, remove the jacket from its packet and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, clip at the front, and secure as shown. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Before takeoff, please study the safety card located within the area you are seated, as it includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type. It is essential that cabin signs and instructions given.
first armrest down. Windows line fully open and straight able to go first in according to position. Any items that you have removed during the flash should be stored again, ensuring all the items emergency exits should be cleared from any luggage. Those for the picking devices should be switched off and stored underneath the seat in front of you or in the handle above your head. This should be not for the work and offsetting on the other two that we saw in the for the moment as we're taking approximately 20 minutes from now. Thank you. And all the ports of the cook device must remain switched off and stored underneath the seat in front of you. Or
fasten and see if that's starting to complete the final stop. And captain, switch from 2-9-3. Take it up and deal lock and send the man become dislodged to the landing for last procedures. On behalf of Ryanair, special crew today, thank you for choosing to fly with us, and we hope to see you soon in all the Ryanair services.